So as we discussed in the morning, best club is basically you all, and we were extremely happy by the energy, creativity and power of the Children in the World record that we decided that we must continue. So we have been giving these talks, these awareness programs since last 3 years now, but the thing is, if we have the talk today and you people go back, and if there is no structure existing to it, usually the talk dies the very same day or at most in 2-3 days. That is why we came up with BEST, which is Breathe Easy, Stay Tough, and which was another acronym which Rajiv uncle made, and you all must be knowing he's quite an expert with them since today morning. So this is another thing that, I mean, this is why we started BEST, so that there can be continuous activities and you people can be the lung ambassadors or lung champions to spread this message to a lot of people. So you're two people, two students here plus two teachers. You will go take it further to around maybe 10-15 club members. Those 10-15 club members will take it to, and I guess there's an average of 4,000 students in each school, 3,000 to 4,000. So those 4,000 students, then around 8,000 parents, or maybe 8 into 3, 24,000 family members, and thus keep expanding this important information, and not just information but actions. So I ask, what is BEST? Anyone wants to answer? Apart from that, with some creativity. What's a creative BEST? Or, okay, I'll make it easy. Who is BEST? Exactly. Lakshit gave the right answer. So you all are BEST. You are the foundation of BEST, and you all are the most important pillars for BEST clubs. So going forward, what is the purpose of BEST? The purpose of BEST is to understand air pollution, the health impacts of air pollution, and sustained exposure of air pollutants, and ways to reduce damage in two ways. One, reduce your exposure as much as possible as a short-term solution. And second, reduce pollution through simple solutions that were shared throughout the day for a long-term solution. Since I'm pretty sure, I mean, you all must have tried masks or air purifiers and everything, and they all cannot work on a long-term basis. So on a long-term basis, we need to purify the air we breathe or the air of Delhi so that we can go out and run and cycle or play football or do whatever we like without any fear or damage. Second, asthma management is an important issue that schools are facing these days. And with increasing pollution, it is just going to increase, since pollution is a major trigger in asthma. So thus, you students and teachers have an important role to play. Why students? Because if students know, I mean, if they know that, okay, my friend has asthma, they can be proactive in detecting that, okay, hey, maybe he's having an asthma attack, or be proactive in helping him with the medicines. So asthma buddy is another important term which has been introduced in the manual, which you all must take forward. Second, increasing basic lung health awareness in this country. You all must have, I mean, how many of you use healthy oil? What? At home. Healthy oil, like healthy cooking oil. Oh, olive oil. You all use healthy oil. Why? Mustard. Whichever oil. No. You use healthy oil so that your heart stays fit, right?
Yeah.
You know that. And how many times do you eat in a day?
3, 5, 6.
I eat at least 9. But I guess no one can beat that. How many times do you breathe in a day? How many times do you breathe in a day? Anywhere around 20,000 times. So are we thinking about the air that we are breathing? Are we thinking about our lungs? Have you ever stopped and thought about what you are breathing? I mean, we always think, we spend hours on Zomato thinking about what we should order, but we never think what we should breathe. So that's the exact point for BEST, to get this thought into the mind of people, that take acknowledge the air we are breathing and make steps to improve your lung health. So the step one to BEST Club was today, which was the training and empowerment workshop, which you all have already successfully covered. Now step two to best club is going to be set. Sure.
Just add on to what step one has been all about. So just to give you a brief as to what happened during the first half of the day, was we gave you a plethora of things.
Mike.
We gave you a plethora of things that are, that what is air pollution, one section, what are the factors that affect air pollution, how can you contribute towards. So it's actually a gamut of things, a gamut of activities and solutions. This was an entire bucket list of things that that impact air pollution as a concept. So that was what we shared during the first half of the day. And this will give you, I mean, for the further steps, this is the information that you needed to actually carry on the next activities. So I just wanted to bring that to your forefront.
So now step two to best club is taking the knowledge that you've got further, which will be setting up teams. So you've already defined presidents and vice presidents. We don't want to put any mandate on what your team should be, how your team should be. It's totally flexible as per your school rules. It may be a new club, it may be an existing health club, eco club, but overall the focus should be breathe easy, stay tough. So this is just a sample structure. If some of you like, you can follow it. If you don't, you can make a new one. So we have the principal, we have the best teacher supervisors, we have the president and vice president, and then maybe we can have a communications head, events head, outreach head, maybe class coordinators within each class, a 8th standard best coordinator, 9th standard best coordinator. These are only examples that we are sharing. We don't want to mandate anything to you. It's totally flexible and open.
Who are going to recruit a lot of other students into the club? A few of them.
You are going to recruit a lot of other students into the club. Some of them are going to be position holders that you can decide what positions they are going to and how they're going to be leaders. And many of them would be members. Rather, I would actually say that your entire you should actually promote that all your school becomes a part of the best club in some format or the other. They become a member, right? So that is how the structure goes. I mean, broad structure. Intricacies, you can decide. See, it's a primarily student-led program. We want you to think about the structure. If you want to fit into an existing structure, most welcome. You want to create another separate structure, that too also you can do. With the core focus that Abhishek has mentioned on the topics that we have discussed today. Right? Is that clear?
And as she said, it is basically a student driven, not teacher forced or teacher driven. So you students decide what you want to do, how you want to do. Discuss it with your teachers, take their guidance, approvals, and then take it forward. How many of you want to be entrepreneurs when you grow up? Is there anyone who wants to have a startup when you grow up? One who has his own business, who starts a business. Something like a Ritesh Agarwal or a Vijay Shekhar Sharma.
Anu Grover.
Or Anu Grover, the startup Mali. So if, I mean, take this as an opportunity to treat it as a company or a startup that you're growing. I mean, you're getting a completely new open canvas which you need to work it, and it can grow as much as you like. So coming to step three is the training of the team members that you recruit. For that very reason, we have recorded all the material. We will be giving you all the slides as well as the video recording. But we would want you that you only use this slide and video recording for training yourself, and you yourself should conduct these sessions for other students, which will be the best case scenario.
Mr. Jaitha Gupta was talking about understanding air pollution in the morning, we'll see you talking about understanding air pollution for your schoolmates. Right? That's what we are looking at. We'll share all the details, all the presentations. You prep yourself, you prepare, you collect more information if you need be, but disseminate this information that you're taking away from here today.
So once again, coming to the major key things that you need to do as the best club is number one, awareness about the health impacts and simple solutions about air pollution. Second, awareness about asthma management within schools. I mean, you might think why you're being forced with this point, but take this point as a way of probably saving a life someday. You never know, you might be the reason someone lives. And number three is get one major impact changed throughout the year, be it that you implemented a waste management policy, or you implemented an asthma management policy, or maybe you reduced the dust in your school. So we will share some examples that you can take, but take one thing that you decide that, okay, as a club throughout the year, we would try and achieve something in this area. So coming to the, sorry.
A small but a measurable impact is what we are looking at. Take any one mandate of all the things that you have, but one thing that you have changed about your school, yourself, your family, your community. One thing, just one thing, but that the reach has to be more, right?
So the activities that you will be part of, which were also shared earlier, so we will be organizing two inter-school activities throughout the academic year, which will be organized by us. You will be informed, and we would love that all of you take part in it. And as best clubs, we are asking you for a minimum to do two intra-school activities, which don't need to be anything special, anything big. It can just be even, I mean, you have your debate competitions, you have your softboard competitions, you have your skit competitions. So any of those can also fit in into this inter-school activity, but with the focus on the focus of best. This again, as I mentioned earlier, is just the bare minimum that you need to do to qualify to be a best club throughout the year. As much as you want to expand, how much ever you want to expand, you can go. And I'll give a very small example here. So Dr. Harshvardhan was supposed to come, and he's known for leading the Pulse Polio campaign. I'm pretty sure a lot of you might have heard Do Boon Polio Ke. So that was led by him, and in that he gave school children the homework to go and get at least 5 students of their community to get those drops and then give those names. So thus each student had to just go get 5 students from his community. Now a lot of people did that, and imagine if, I mean, around 10 lakh students are there in Delhi. So that was easily 50 lakh students. But there was one student, a single student, who got 400 students and gave a list of 400 students. So please don't limit yourself to these activities. You can go as much as you want with, of course, permission and guidance from your school administration and teachers. We'll share a simple activity plan and the throughout annual plan that you're supposed to have. So how you're planning your awareness, what activities you're planning, which you can share with us by 30th September. I'll please request you to share the list of other members by 7th September so that we can also have cards made for them and send it across to you. We'll share all these details in email also for your ready reference. The first inter-school activity that we will be doing is a video competition which we have planned with the topic on awareness about health impacts of air pollution. What can this video be about? It can be a video, it can be a song, it can be a jingle, it can be a monologue, it can be a skit, it can be a normal edited video, it can be a 3D video, it can be any kind of video which is less than 4 minutes long. You have sufficient time for it. We have kept the deadline to submit the video by 30th September. We will run all the videos on our social media pages for 1 month. And there will be a total of 4 awards. 2 awards will be given by a jury, which we will be setting up based on most innovative videos. And 2 awards will be for the most popular videos on social media. And the reason why we are getting social media is because we want the world to see the efforts you're making and inspire others to lead similarly.
And you can also make your uncles and aunties vote for you.
Oh, yes. That's how you will actually reach out to your own communities and talk about it. Basically, this will be a huge resource pool. See, you can't just go and make a conversation just like that. So if you have something, like today we showed a lot of videos for you. So that actually brings about a lot of connect. It's a part of how you prepare your manual.
It's actually a part of how you prepare your presentation, not just the PowerPoint, but actually how you present your ideas to the world for it to be accepting, for them to be accepting of your ideas, right? So it's going to be, it's really going to be like your huge resource pool. Okay?
Second inter-school activity we will share by late September. As of now, you just need to know about the first inter-school activity and the plan. We request you to share, if you're comfortable sharing, any pictures of the activities that you're doing, the plans that you have made, the meetings you're having, so that we can share it on our social media and tell that your school is up to this and they had this innovative program or this new thing implemented in their school. So what's in it for you? You'll be a leader and a change maker. As Mr. Rajiv said in the morning, you'll be known for starting the best revolution in the country. You'll be starting something for the first time. You'll get certificates and trophies for winners, certificates for everyone. You'll have, I mean, many of you apply abroad, and we will be happy to give any letter of recommendation that you need for any of the members. So that includes two of you or the 15 to 20 other students which will be involved with the best club. Of course, all this will be given only with, if advised by the teacher supervisors. If the teacher supervisor says that this student has done exceptional job, we will be happy to provide those letter. Lankir Foundation is a registered NGO which is recognized by the Government of India and Darpan. Ministry of Environment is also an active program in this. We will try and get some awards or recognition for students with them. We are close partners with Ministry of Environment, UN Environment, WHO, United Nations Information Center. So we will keep sharing any innovative thing or any nice thing that you do with them and try and get you as much recognition as we can. And the final thing will be celebration and sharing of activities and annual award, which we look forward to doing a year from now when we have completed the first year of BEST, where we can share each other's ideas, celebrate, and also give some awards for the innovative BEST clubs or the BEST clubs. Thank you so much.
Just some quick questions. Are all of you available on WhatsApp?
Yes.
All students also?
Yes.
Personal numbers or parent numbers?
क्या ज़माने की बात करते हो parent number?
Parent numbers are there.
इनके पास parent इनका number use करते हैं मालूम है आपको?
How many of you don't have a personal number? Okay, but you are accessing the phone through your parent, right? They are okay with that. Okay, because there will be a lot of communication that will happen through WhatsApp. We find that WhatsApp is actually a very convenient way and a quick way to pass on information. So if your schools, if you have not already shared your number, because we have this entire list of the forms that you have filled up, most of them have. So in case you haven't, dropped in a message or haven't registered your number, even the students, you please, all of you have my number, at least all the teachers have my number, I'm hoping. So just drop in a message or an email on our email ID. We'll share that also by the end of the day in case you don't have it. Just drop in a message and we'll probably start a WhatsApp group, a controlled WhatsApp group, which is going to be very focused and very, which is only focusing on this best club activities and nothing else. So that is eventually the plan, but do register your number with us. All right? Thank you.